Yo. The first date is just about everything. The first date is memorable. Whether something really bad happens or something really good happens. This first date establishes their first impression of you.
You messed that up? That's it.
No, give me one more chance. I'm sorry, I won't do it again.
Nope, that's it.
I'ma show you how to prevent that though. Number one, don't ever get on your phone. You're on a date. I know how you want to interact with your millions of followers on Twitter, your precious friends on Facebook, shoot videos for your followers on Vine. Oh, silly me. Instagram can do that now. Moment of silence for Vine. Put your phone away. Either leave it in the car, leave it in the middle of a highway, or give it to your little brother or little sister to break. I don't care. Just make sure your phone is off or away and your date is number one at the moment. Two, don't talk about yourself the whole time. It's not about you, it's about your date. Example. I mean, let's just admit, I'm a pretty good looking guy. I mean, my hair is nice. I mean, I have so much money. I mean, like, I literally sleep in a bed of money, you know? I mean, and if you check the inside of my car, it's literally made out of real money. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I can't help it. I mean, but let's talk a little bit more about you. Okay, that's enough. Let's talk a little bit more, of course, about me. So, as I was saying, no, only talk about yourself when you're asked. Other than that, the date starts off with you trying to get to know more about them. Three, don't insult anyone or anything involving your date. Example, wow, you are so stupid. Did you bring a comb? Because your hair is really nappy. I never really liked your dad. Or you. Oh my god, you love Justin Bieber too? I can't stand him! Just don't do it. Play it safe, be nice, and compliment. Four, please, please, don't be too forward. Example, you know, I could really see us having some sexy babies one day. When do I meet your dad? I know it's a little too early to be saying all this, but I think I'm in love with you. Don't leave me. I just love you so much. You know, I don't know how to explain it. It's so freaking amazing. Don't mention anything about love. Don't talk about any deep feelings. Keep it friendly and on the surface. And number five, to the gentlemen out there, pay the bill. I cannot emphasize how important that is. Don't have the money? Get a job. And if you're too young for one, ask your parents. Don't do that. This establishes the tone for a potential relationship with this person. When things get going between y'all, maybe she could pay for dinner and maybe you could pay for the next dinner, something. But the first date, the gentleman pays for the meal. Gentlemen, come with your debit card loaded. And an extra one just for kicks. Don't talk about your ex. Period. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Jordan Parker. I hope you enjoyed that video. Share and like and favorite this video. Subscribe if you already haven't. I got a Twitter. I got an Instagram. I got a Facebook. Search my page, Jordan's Board Channel. Like it. And I will see you next time.